Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new, welcome. If you are returning, thanks for coming back, Habibi. For those who don't know me, my name is Lucinda Lupindo, and if you are new, please click that button, subscribe, so that every time I upload the video, you get a notification. Ooh, it's Friday. The time is 11:15, 11:15. And the time, ooh, gloomy. My house is so dark. I can't even use like a natural light, but again, I had to switch on my ring light because I want to film this video now before I forget. So guys, yeah, as you see the title of this video, we're talking about corporate, my experience in corporate, but again, yeah, I want to say it wasn't that bad the way people used to support corporate gas fever. It wasn't that bad for me, or maybe it's the company that I used to work for. Like, I really don't know. I have no idea. But okay, I'm not sure, but I had fun. And I say I had fun. I started last year around this time in June. It was so cold. I remember I used to struggle to wake up in the morning. It was a struggle. If you know me, I love my sleep. Like, I would sleep like every day, anytime. Like, I don't mind. Like, I can even cancel my plans just to sleep. That's how much I love my sleep. So now waking up in the morning every day, having to be there every day, was like draining me a little bit. And it's cold in Cape Town. If you are in Cape Town, it's cold, and in winter corner, it's always raining. It's always rainy, like some mess in a way. But again, I had to adjust. Firstly, in June, I had a lift club. There was a girl who was working that side in Montague Gardens. So we like Ula area. And as a company, I would be like, she used to take me in the morning, in the evening as well, and then I'll pay her every day, like $7 in the coffee shop. We started like traveling together. But my problem now was this. This lady used to leave the complex like at 5 in the morning. That was challenge number one. And then I had to maybe sign up in the club and then exercise. And then I did. I signed up every gym active. Such gym. June, sharp. July. Mid-July. That's when I started to say, no, man. I feel like I'm working overtime because I leave my house at 5 o'clock, and then I come back like let's say 5 again. So it's 5 to 5 playing busy. And I getting was the 5. I said to her, you know what? I feel like, okay, let's talk about the man. Why don't you go to the gym like in the afternoon, at least when you're coming from work? At least it's a see. What's the word? It says defrostily, because now I'm giving my mood saying, like, I'm not a morning person. In the morning, like, I'll keep quiet up until 10. Don't speak to me in the morning, like, don't even call me unless it's agent. But again, and then she said, okay, cool, that's a good plan. I don't mind, we can do that. Since it's winter, I get you, and you are new, like, you let go of one another. I was like, okay, cool. Nyano kawa adjusta. We used to leave here around 6. It was much better. At least I could wake up maybe around 5:30, and then I would shower quick, do everything, and then leave. That was much better. And then when we come back, then we'll pass at the gym. And we'll gym, and then come home. August, we did the same thing. September, now it's spring. The sun is out, and sometimes I think I didn't work for the past 2 months, June and July, because it's a steaming part, like it's so slow and it's a long process. It's security corner, like it's very, very, very tight because it takes time. I had to wait for IT to help me with the system. Like, could say yes. I didn't work for the 2 months, first 2 months, which is June and July. I started working in August and seventh, and I was excited, né? I've been waiting to like to learn to do this thing, like in gains and years and you got it and cool. And also by the time I got there was two other students that were living in August. So at least I had people that I used to, chat with, in that company, like there's old people. When I say there's old people and there's my daughter, because we work with, same thing we wear, but I don't work with pumps anymore. They work with pumps, water pumps. So I was like, okay, cool. I'm there, great. And then comes August. August, they leave. These two, they leave the company. I'm sorry, guys, my nose. They leave in August and then I was left alone. That's when the problem started. They left. There was no one who was doing the other guy's job. Okay, in the office, first of all, let me tell you how our office structure were like. It was my manager, it was this guy on the safety, and then it was me. I'm gonna replace someone who left like in the middle of the contract, then like he wouldn't finish. I think he got another job somewhere else, and he obviously wouldn't have done better than me. I was like, okay, cool. Now I'm gonna replace that whole guy. This guy left already safety, like if I can say we safety includes the safety, okay, cool. I wonder who's gonna do his job, but same with me. Definitely with me. I was not hired to do that. Okay, cool. Time goes by. Okay, they transferred this lady and Jovic to work in the store as well because there was other girl who was doing umsebenzi by a store and themselves lana I get him to always whether. But like they were forced to hire someone or to bring someone from Joburg. A Joburg, a branch, yes, a Joburg, like, yeah. But I've never been there, been talking about Joburg and also, I used to work with some of those people like online, but that ambassador, most of them, ambassador in person, ambassador, or teams meeting, and it ends there. And then, come on, and Shalom, yeah, Shalom, because I used to help him a lot. So, manager wangu, we are founder. He used to take a study leaves like nobody's business. Even now, he still does that. But again, nonetheless, he's the sweetest person. He's so sweet. He's a very nice guy. Yo, if you know me in person, I don't like white people because I feel like they pretend like when it comes to us as blacks, like as pretender, they don't like us. Every time when they see us, they give us a fake smile, but a pretender, but I don't like them for that. And I've worked with white people a lot. If you know film industry, like he dominate. So I used to work with white people, so I took like experience. I found that something that is up. I was like, my manager is white. It just if it was a black person, but again, let me just give him a chance and see what kind of a person he is. One disappointed about one. He's very nice. A very nice guy. And I was like, my bad. Not a concern, I'm judged before time. He's a very nice man. Like, if I tell you, even today, he never shouts. He never did anything. He was so sweet. I wonder about him, but the manager was a horrible, was it? Family pressure to submit their work, it deadlines. Like, about the experiences I was like, I was by the saying, managed, especially whites in Cape Town. I was like, no, man. And then he asked me this other day, am I gonna be able to do the other job for local into the safe induction when the constructors come to our company to work? I'm like, what? Mina, meaning it's induction. And induction. I have to read this and understand it. Maybe how to like say it. And oh, what? No, you don't have to do that. You can read it for them, like, and up until you know. Yes. Okay, cool. Let me try. Well, I'm a YouTuber. Says the Abandas. Let me try. And also, for this, it will help me to boost my confidence. If you know me, I'm very shy. I'll keep quiet even if he answers me as well. Like, I'll keep quiet as if I don't know anything. Like, I'm that person. Okay, go let him try. My intention is strange until. Cool. Go right. Yeah, here's the induction. And you know what? I ended up, I like him. Long-term will be safety more than low one. I was like, there's no way. I was supposed to be hired for that, not for this. My towers are in. We told my team and does the safety. I'm there. I'll jump first. Yim yim. And then now we KPI sessions there to manage our watch with it. I'm sad. Like, I really don't know at this point because Olusanda was hired to do something else and then now she's interested in something else and I'm not gonna stop her. She likes it. And your Motumagenza, she's excited. She's bubbly. Like watching this Omega. She must explore. She must do what she likes. Like, I'm not gonna stop her. Nyan, one game manager, but still, I used to do my work as well. I'm not gonna name her, but yeah, basically, I'm like, I know she watches my videos. Baby girl! I am busy enough, but I don't want to mention other people's name. But okay, yeah. I figure, you know, come now, like, we gel. Come now, do about. It was around December. We went out. So we were in function and then it was cool. But the girl we printed the paper. Yeah, bunny. As I can see, and that's because of what it seems like they didn't do well. I don't know what was the story behind. I was not interested, but I don't even know them. I don't know them. They don't know me either. But again, I see what's the thing? Yeah. About December, but at that time was just like I'm starting to like this company, like, but my problem is now since I'm a student in this company, I don't have leave days. I have to be here Monday to Friday, 7:30 to 4. Like, I don't have e freedom just like everyone else, and I understand I'm new, even the money that I earn, yo. Used to piss me off every day, not every day, every month. I'll be happy the whole time, ne, enyangeni, up until payday. A payday out to job is I'm miserable. When I say I'm miserable, the money that I used to earn, when I complete stories happen in Tuli, I was working in Kakas FM, Yimgeloi, Kakas FM, and I'm not gonna blame the company. I'm gonna blame the person who came up with the intention. Internship. Yeah? Now she allows me to answer an internship. Yes. I want to say that. I'm gonna blame the person who came up with the internship. I want to internship, they show and this certain amount. And it's so small. Imagine people who doesn't have a support structure who are coming from a background, as you know what I mean, like, as a solo, but depending on At least now, ubani, he or she is starting to work. At least the situation is over again. I feel like that person failed us. Yo, that person hates us. And like, I want to know why they're talking about them attend some way. Like, I was used to be so emotional every month. Okay, I'm man. Like, you know, you're doing it. And also, mind you, I'm used to money. When I say I'm used to money, I used to work before. It's not like it was my first job. Okay, it was my first job with corporate, but like, I used to work in the film industry. Imagine from being paid weekly and I'm not living in Tablisha and to Badala Nyanga, the money, like it was a huge adjustment for me, but like, I had to adjust it because there is no way. I need this experience in order for me to grow and to apply wherever I want because I was with this stage, the internship. There's no way what it needs like a referral. And I started seeing other people on TikTok explaining what's the corporate guy, whoever, son of who came up with internship, as long as it was doing so, internship. I was sitting with that was my only problem with that company. Okay, I was happy. The environment was so good. When I say it was so good, being hot toxic, being the up and for payday, I'm like, you paid the $99.99. I know $99.99. It's a different one. I'm missing the plans that I got. I pay in caffeine of feet. And then you tell me I have to be there Monday to Friday. I have to travel, I have to carry lunch. Any into that's new to me. If you know industry, in the farm industry, you don't like carry a lunch and a nanny for this day, everything's day. Only thing that you have to do is you have to show up and work and do your work and deliver your work. One thing I like about the farm industry and transport sometimes is provided. And now I'm new to all of these things. I have to provide my own transport. I have to bring my own food. I have to do this. Okay, don't call F word here because YouTube has. But I was to say, no, man, no ways. It changed just because we was under the gay palm. You know what I mean? But again, like, let's stay and see. And then comes December. On December, people are taking leaves. They're gonna close early. They're gonna come be late. And then I'm here. It's okay. Man. And then when it comes to me, you can't take leave. Why? You're a student who don't have enough days. And the winner. Every month, no one said that back to me, but it was one. Every month, I used to take a day off for one because there's no way what I'm going to work in 30 days. With no rest, I was like, there's no way. So I used to take one day, anything like that. I don't care what evening, and I eat day off and now. And my husband is a shame. Like he used to keep quiet, but through December, and I leave this. I have to close the last day. These people are making noise. I had to wait for the last day. It was invalid. I had to be the first one to come back. It was a rule. I had no rule. So home. I had no rule. There's no way to send that. You're gonna live like this like for the rest of your life. Okay, I know what you must have hired now. When I mean, I go to figure in your girl, then so yeah, all banana leaf days, banana. I get that, but like, there's no way what in a second day. Let's say they hire me, Nzubani leave days, and I have to wait for years in order for me to get gula. Kula level within money 20 days leaves. As Ying says, this is overlap. New save next year. Oh, there's no way. Lena. And then I look for Apple. I look for salary. Manje. leave days, and also I had to say to myself, there's no way. In general, guys, I had to go to the bank and negotiate and start negotiating. I was like, no way, you know what? I know I used to live this lifestyle. I did debit orders, and that's it. But now, saying it debit orders and the salary, I have to negotiate so that I can be able to pay 100 rand a month. And then they said, at least the bank, one thing I like about the bank is that the bank takes whatever as long as you still pay. So that one thing I like about the bank. I was kind of no. That's why, whenever I am broke, son, I don't even like borrow money around. I hardly ask my friends to say, somebody 200 cents of reseller. That's what I mean. I would rather go and owe a banker than owe a person. Like, I mean, if you no longer get a salary bank, hence it doesn't have bank and then keep it moving. Because So I had to do that, guys, and I had bank, I was just telling the story with the whole thing up because I even remember going home. I didn't stay. I went home. I had to stay maybe one day, 2 days. After that, I'm getting it. That was not long. My means I started in Devon. Night business but that day. So yeah, one day, and then I had to get back again and back to work. I was like, I'm not gonna live like this for the rest of my life. Yes, I'm glad for the experience. I'm glad for this healthy environment, but I don't think it's for me. Like, I really don't think it's for me. Lusanda, you have to stand up now. Everyone's be happy. If you're not happy, move. And then everything was good. Oh, another thing that I forget is trainings. Hey, since you're training good corporate journalists, my company guys. Oh, training after training. When I say training after training, but I'm glad for those training because now I have those certificates, and if I want to apply somewhere else, I'll provide my certificates and be like, I did this training, yeah, I did this training, I did that, I did that. I'm here for that, but yeah. There's no rest in us. Yes, I turned up, people know the school. I was like, okay, I see. But yeah, I'm glad. It's not like I'm not grateful, I'm really grateful for the experience. And then, oh, firstly, guys, after Ugel, where transport to lift club, I think in September, I had to start using public transport and taxi because it was, I feel like my environment from and I managed to get there on time. But I used to not get there on time. Knowing myself, I used to be late almost every day. But okay, to a monkey see, monkey do. My manager used to be late. Like, what is he's the one person who's always late. And I used to say to myself, even if he could come and ask me why you sound late almost every day, I'll say, I see that from you. I think that's the correct thing to do. Because both of them, and then when I was a daughter to come with another thing, but okay, he used to not even ask about that, like he didn't care. That manager is a chilled manager ever. When I say he's a chilled manager ever, when I think of him, like I always say, God bless his heart. I wish I found the iPhone dial, I made director of the company, like maybe something because he deserves it. He knows how to work with people. Because I'm a co-workers, one, I'm a colleagues, one, some of them, they are so stubborn. Those old guys, they are so stubborn. Like they will question you and oyibona ukuthi well this one is unnecessary, especially when it comes to PPE. I used to issue PPE but namthenga abapha, I was like what, and there's no way ukuthi every time inendaba ne PPE I have to explain myself, I have to do this, I have to defend e abantu base Joburg abazisi PPE ukuthi no guys, the reason why the PPE is like this is because of 1, 2, 3, like every day I have to explain one thing. Ngathibona jami ekwazi yazi lapho uyakwazi, but ishen naye he used to say ukuthi he's tired but there's nothing that you could do, even if kuzi PPE ngoba esangasazingeni bekenikeza manje. I deal with them, I'll keep quiet, and then I'll deal with them in my own way. As in, I'm a clerk, all 20 years experience, but become a man, I'm not 20 years, I'm not a man's experience, so can men, they used to, I know what you mean when it comes to that, they're like, they were so annoying, but so complain, and put your collar, wearing your own, wearing your round neck, why equality. And I will look at them like, these people are so spoiled. I think must spoil your company. Every time they complain about something, the company will jump and then will give them what they want. And I was like, that's not how it works. That's not how it works. We like we are nikezwa. And then you should say thank you. When I do 2 years of PPE, how much more if you to buy your own PPE with your own money? You are gonna do the same. Or mhlambuzo hambo endaweni e-cheap because you're trying to save. So I was like, these people are so spoiled, but again, there's nothing that I can do and I can't say more because I'm a student. The minute you get to the logo, it's oh, Uber. Who are you to say that to me? What is your title deed here? I was like, no, no, that was not, just keep quiet. Deal with it according your way, but again, don't like overstep because it may tend back to like wheeling and things or like that. I'm just gonna tell them in my own way, but okay, they used to complain, and he complains as well. Sometimes they are so necessary, they will start a drama that is unnecessary, and I'll look at them like, Namakesha. They are tiring. But again, nonetheless, they were so funny. They used to make me laugh almost every day. And after I have stopped traveling with that girl, I didn't have a transport. I used to take a taxi. Took taxis, going there to work and then two again to come back. And you know what? Is to spend a lot of money. That money that I was earning there, it used to be a transport pay until this day. Look at the law, what was staying like next to my area. He decided to give me a lift. By the way, guys, he was so moody. But I don't know what happened with me. He started giving me everything, and then he even said, I'm just gonna give you a lift until you leave. I was like, okay, cool, I thank you. But what I've noticed with that, he used to be bully in a way, also from a bullish, because he has what he, there's nothing that people could do. Because when you're a transport, you're gonna come back to him and beg him or apologize or be nice because of a transport. Not alone. I know I don't have nothing, I'm at my lowest, but I won't allow my pride to do me data like that. Look at him, give him a lot of overstepping up him. And then just because of transport, I'm going to travel the same way I used to do when I first got here. Because I didn't have a transport right after I stopped using e-transport that I get it. After I stopped traveling with that girl, I was like, okay, I'm just going to travel with the public transport and I'll make peace with it. Yes, you don't have a car, you don't have a choice. You travel, you get to work, you get home safe. Just like forget about emotions and but the challenging part about that, so even if you wanna use a public transport, for me it was very difficult because I have to walk home. So if you walk it's 30 minutes, you 30 takes, that's how far it was. But if someone gives me a lift from emsebenzini till the taxi mini rank, I would say. Like ngizofika early and then I go travel. I was like, okay, I'm just gonna do that every day up until maybe, I don't know, I get someone who's gonna give me a lift in the afternoon. But everyone used to give me a lift. When I say everyone, even my manager used to give me a lift, shame. I even remember this other day before Lubaba on his lift, he used to ask, Tom, Charlie, area 18, 10. I was like, yeah, what? But you're closer to Ban Ban. Why I need the lift? I said, I don't know. I didn't want to say, but oh, long to know, or Mazu to Mudigazan. Went into whenever he feels like doing it, because he'll tell you, that's my car, I'll do whatever I want to do. If I don't feel like giving a lift, he'll tell you, I'll pass way, so I won't be able to give you a lift. So, nothing else was in. I was like, no, I just said that I'm not going to stay here and beg this old man to do this. And then, you know what? Just use your public transport, and keep it moving. But this other day, I don't know what happened to him, and then he said that, and then I still travel him. I was still explaining what he was talking about bullying. But I'll keep quiet, ne? Ngthule. Ngaphenduli. Even if I'm not in a mood. When I say I'm not in a mood, now ngumuntu, I have my own things that are going on in my family, and sometimes it's not disturbed to that extent, which in some sense I won't be okay. In some sense, but I'm not there. Like, my mind is all over, or my emotions are all over. Sometimes I just want to keep quiet and not talk to anyone because of my personal issues. Also, saying how someone's jokes, and if I'll share a lot of you know, when you're in the afternoon, yo, I'll pass it. Where, and then I won't be able to give you a lift, and then pin the foot, bend dinner and party. I used to keep quiet up until this particular day, I think around my birthday, before my birthday, but in April, I remember it was before my birthday. Angazi ukuthi bowenze njani or kutheni. He shouted me for not putting a tag in a pump. Oh, kwangathi angazutheni. I cried. My manager was on a leave, weekly leave, and it was Monday, I remember. Ukhubani on Monday. On Monday now was dinner, mhlawumbe nebhabhalaza yakho nento ntoni like. Usaza mfuthi, I just thought, okay, we're back at work again. I have to do this. Like, you know, somewhere we're rooting to adjust to pray a little bit right. I'm also to my team. One shout out. And I'm shouting back. I think it don't mean how cool he shouted me in front of people. It's not like he pulled me aside as he was saying that we didn't put a pump here or you didn't put a pump. And then I'll tell him that I forgot. And then I'll put a pump, a tag, I mean. I'll put a tag. I didn't protect one shelter. I still remember even today, where his petty school driver was with Pesu. I'm not so to have been in white thing and white. That's I used to, like, the way I was so mad, I said to myself, this man had the audacity to come and shout me like that for just e-tech. Data serial number, everything. I found. But he has a guts to do that, to shout at me. Like other people, I still remember what they were doing. And I think as he is just like do you know this guy doesn't know how much I earn here? The way I was so mad, I said to myself, this man clearly doesn't know how much I earn here. Because if he knew how much I earn here, she wouldn't shout at me like that. Like, she was not gonna shout at me like that. He was going to understand. He was going to say, okay, he made a mistake. Let me correct him here. Let me just write this tag and put it on a water pump instead of shouting. I don't know, like, unless we know it, bang, I bang, I don't know. I cried, I went back to the office. Nothing I put a tag I put it there in the pump, and then I went to the office. I cried. I remember this other colleague of mine from Joburg, she called. I couldn't even answer, which means. And then I was waiting. You say, are you okay? I said, no, I'm not okay. I don't think I'm coming back here again. This is my last day. And then she started to ask her why, what's happening. I said, who so and so shouted at me because I didn't put I didn't put a tag in the water pump. He said, okay, you know what? I'm just gonna speak to a manager. I think he's safety in Joburg. And then the manager from safety, he called me on my way home. And then started saying, you know, that's not the right way to do things. And then we come back tomorrow, and then they will speak to him. They will tell him, he must come and apologize. I'm sure maybe he was not aware that he was shouting at me, or maybe lying in a frustration. Like, I should understand that other people, they get frustrated, and sometimes they take their frustrations out on other people. Okay, cool. I wrote my manager a message, I think on my way home, because I didn't say anything when I was in the office. And that day I didn't even ask him, and left. I phoned my boyfriend to come and pick me up, and then he came and picked me up. But the manager message, I said, hey, manager, if I stop coming to work before time, you should know the reason why I do it. It's because the so-and-so challenged me today because I didn't put a tag in the pump. The reason why I didn't put a tag in a pump, yes, I forgot, but that pump didn't have like a full details. So benzopalan. Zengekwe details the pump. When I'm saying details, there was no serial number and I'm not done that pump. So I couldn't write anything. I need the serial number. I need like a model in that pump. So he shouted at me because of that. And I think this is my last day. I'm not gonna be able to come if not even one day when I'm shelter. You are my own manager, like what is saying that as you know, you are my manager, but you have never shouted at me ever since I got here. I'm about to leave now. I'm left with 1 man. I made mistakes, but not even a single day makes him feel so small. Yeah, no? It's not like it's something that he started today. Every time when you are not around, every time we are not around, he always feels like, in a way, he even say, supervisor, because I take it over everything. And this is when I was inside. Whereas I was not even told to go to supervisor. When I ask around, what's our point? So I was like, how come this guy is saying he's a supervisor and tell other people they don't know? So meaning Ufuna is a school, and the way he even used to speak about my manager, I would be like, if being Mulile, I was going to pimp him to my manager, but I said, no, I'm not here for that. Like, I'm not here to pimp other people. I'm just gonna keep quiet. I'm talking about you if you manage your business. Like, if you so bunny, then I really don't know. And I really don't care. But again, my feeling I'm going to lose another one. What? I'm not gonna say that, but the way he used to speak with manager and other people, I'll question myself, would it, if he's able to do that in other people's like absence. I wonder, because it killed him. He says something, because I think he's one of those people who always have something to say about other people. When I say he always has something to say, not like good things, like bad things. He will say this person is like this, over and so is like this. Uban man ban is like this, like uskhezi endakane just be there, but again, unless he was a nice person, but opinion. Angimazi ngichazela kanjani but ke when I think of it ngathi phinde futhi ngikhaladi ngilindeleni not in a bad way but amakhaladi ngisebenzise nawo even ngifuna ngindastry bayathanda ukuziqinisa umuntu afune umpopa yena yedwa kube ngathi ngiye why ningathi ngingami isilarha because it was hard to have worked with colored people you know how they are like bayathanda shiny shiny when I bought being a thing about her and then when I go so I said to myself you know what I just want to mind my own business I just want to distance myself from everyone I'll go ngelantsi but even before ngifika I used to isolate myself I like that because ngiavoid into ezikanje ngiyazi into ezinabantu zinjani ngiyahlala nabantu so nogosip and gossip every day obvious what in so boring ngazothi ngizokukhuluma ngani what are you going to do you're going to start speaking about other people and then uzothetha kakuhle ngizosebenza into ezingekho into ezimbi into ezi I said you know what I don't like drama mina impilo yami idrama le ndawo ngihlela ukuyo like I have a lot to talk about myself but hey so I'm not going to do that engihambe ngithi ebantwini so ngcane ngihlale phezulu ngizicela lokuquza nofezela bami ngibona ukuthi kwenzakala nempilo yami and keep it moving ngabe ngihlaba ukuthi bani bazowathi bani bazowathi because the minute you do that this person uzohamba yibathalwa lo wahamba yibathalwa and then indaba ehamba kanjalo and phinde yaxatshana phinde manjani alright you know what Busanda I know this is not your style also nguwe lona like mnathanda nokuhlobo like if you know me I'll love even now if you could go there and ask them what was the room to tell the hotel you lose and over for everything I'm like that like the message of my man but yeah nyan and then to be I'm not gonna say anything I don't like speaking behind people I don't like speaking behind other people's back I'll keep quiet I'll laugh no he's like that really okay I didn't know because I don't like people I don't like speaking bad about other people like I really don't because I'm also a human being I make mistakes I'm not perfect I'm like yes I do this into ngiyenza ngangayithandi so ngizaqala ngithethe ngayo bone eye to eye bese singasuzibhalisi even in the kitchen ecantin I'll come and do my food and go up and come back like that ngangiphuma emsebenzini I'll find my ways to go home and I was like do this at this point I can't wait to leave because of you I can't wait to leave. I'm not even praying to, I'm not even praying to stay. I'm not even praying for them to take me and be permanent. I'm not even praying for anything. Like I'm good. I'm content. I'll find my ways again. Going down somewhere else, not here because of you. I'm not born to want to get next. And one thing about me, I don't forgive easily. And so every time I get born, I'll be like, and you feel that with her ngixolilene but angixolanga nam every time ngivinda kubana and I even feel like mhlawumbe ngiyakusinda nokusinda ukhona umuntu okusindayo just because anivani mayekhona here we go again this person is here and I have to deal with it this person I have to speak with this person because umsebenzi wethu wesengizothi sithetha kakhulu but we had to speak we had to communicate Nami bengiyakuye ngiqonqosha. But I have to go to him and speak. But after work, angimazi. Bheka ngathi angimazi. Even now, maybe if I could bump into him, I'll say hi hi in the past. But okay, guys. Well, that's the story of... That's my story in corporate. Yeah. Kunjalo, kwakumnandi even though at the end it didn't end well. But again, ngingasidibani zami ibrayishe and all that. Thank you so much, at least half weekend yam. Niyayibona, uyibone manager manje, shame, let's do something for Lusanda. Even that day I wanted to leave, he called and then he said, please come back, that's not the right way to do things. Wait up until last day. And he will ask me questions and obviously like he will try to make me feel better. That's why I'm saying he's the sweetest. He's so sweet. I wish God could bless his heart. Oh, who's sweet manager? When I say he's so sweet, I'm asking them quarantine. Even the control like he will come to me. I be like, if. Because I'm not in the office, I was going to quit in there. I'm not tired of the medicine coming out and I'm bored. Like, so interested now, I'm a sincere. But yeah, that was it. Hello, Mr. Bromley. Please don't forget to like and comment and subscribe to my YouTube channels and stay tuned for more content. Bye.